What's up, guys? It's your boy Swills here, and today I have a huge announcement, the biggest announcement of my career thus far on YouTube. I am expanding my empire. Some of you guys follow me on Instagram. I don't really use that no more. Some of you guys have me added on Snapchat. I don't use that anymore. But what do I use now? I do use Twitter, but that's mainly to, you know, keep up with memes. Get some videos, some funny videos on there that I can look at every now and then, keep up with my transfer news in the Premier League and all of that. But I'm moving to Byte. B-Y-T-E. I have it right here. It's called Byte. I tried the first time to write it like this, but I realized the camera's backwards, so I wrote it out again. You know, tell me that's not epic. You know, I had to literally write it backwards. Like, that takes a lot of skill. So I'm on Byte. B-Y-T-E, Byte. It's the Vine 2.0, the next coming of Vine. Basically, TikTok is not Vine. It's very different from Vine. It's very cringy. Whereas Byte is going to be the next big thing. And I'm trying to get there as soon as possible. Early bird gets the worm. And that's what we do out here. We are innovators. We are entrepreneurs. We think strategically. And that's why I'm on Byte. If you're wondering what my username is, It's S E. I'm doing it backwards again, but I don't care. A N. So C N W I L L I A M S. So it's C N Will I Ams. C N Will I Ams is my username. I'll say it again. S E A N W I L L I A M S. C N Will I Ams. What do I'm gonna be posting there? I'm gonna be posting comedy. Sports comedy, basically comedy, because that's up my alley. That's my expertise is comedy and commentary, but you can't commentate for 6 seconds. Like, what are you gonna talk about? So I'm doing comedy related stuff, little short videos. It's like Vine, of course, only 6 seconds. There's not much you can do with that, of course. I know, but I do have a video up. I would appreciate if you go watch it, leave a like, get it, spread it with your friends, spread it with your enemies. I don't care, just get it out there. I don't care how you do it. I'll pay you if you want, but you didn't hear that. You know, hit me up in the DMs, you know what I'm saying? So, do that. Get me big. Get me viral. So I can get a trip to Tahiti. So I can get a trip to Monaco, Monte Carlo, Corsica, Sweden. The Cocos Islands. That's where I want to go. But I can't do it without your guys' help because I'm not rich. But I want to be rich. If you help me spread it and you help market me out there, I promise you, you will see a return on your investment. Just let me know. Comment down below if you want to invest in my social media profiles. And if you can help me get to the numbers, we will grow together. Now, it seems as if many of my subscribers and many of my non-subscribers are not very committed to my channel. I said I wanted to hit 50 by the end of the year. It's January. I'm only at 44. Shout out to Anton. I saw you subscribe the other day. Welcome to the channel. Hope you enjoy your stay. Share it with your friends, Anton. Everyone wants to know where I'm at. This is where I'm at! So yeah, like I was saying, I'm trying to get to 50 subscribers here, but I want to get viral over there. If I can't do that, I got Powerball tickets behind me. Hopefully I'll win those. But before I keep going on a tangent here, going off on a tangent and wasting your time, because time wasted is money wasted. We not trying to waste people's time out here. So, go watch those videos. They're going to be posted daily, maybe week, maybe bi-daily, whatever they're called, twice a week, 3 times a week, because I don't know how often I'm going to be posting on here. And you guys know, the loyal subs know, I've been taking some big breaks over the years, months at a time. There I will be consistent. I promise. Okay, pinky promise. So, go watch those videos. Let everyone know what's going on with me and that I am on Byte. Okay? Byte. B-Y-T-E, Byte. Also, you should get it so you get a good username, because in a month from now, every username is going to be taken. Even Swills wasn't taken. I was thinking about taking Swills, but there's a rapper named Swills that does YouTube. And he's got like 200,000 subscribers. I can't compete with that. Maybe I'll overtake him eventually. But for now, I'm Sean Williams. Oh, Sean Will.i.am's. Sorry, that's my fake name. This is my real name. C.Ann Will.i.am's. That's my real name. Yeah, go watch it. All right. I'm also selling. A Kanye West canvas art. If any of you are interested. Okay. See you in the next video.